the TDCC Trophy Cup. This is the first of three heats. So far, the young blokes won both this morning. Let's see how they go today. I'll put you in the starters here, the lovely Sheena. Are we ready? Three, two, one, let's go! Of course, the V8 needs to jump first. Around they go, bottom end. I'll come back, I'll do it again. They're going to do a circle around the 10 here in the middle. First here gets priority. They get there together. And they can get there together, they will. I don't think Little Mass is having a go here right now. I think he's going to start well early. As for Dad, he's not going to give up. Oh! How do they not flip these things? He thought he was going to go off that little jump. He thought, hang on, that truck's bigger than that little jump. Around they go. Into the circle. Across the power's got the advantage. And then Little Matt has got the advantage around the bins. Can they chew him up? Here it goes. They're going to grab the flag. Down to the marker. They must grab the checkered flag and get it to the end here. Now, Dad has to disconnect the steering wheel to jump out because it's set up for racing. The young fella, he just has to jump out. Here we go, it's going on, folks.